I couldn't wait to meet up with Jack. We'd become good mates on the internet. We played this football game. Jack was really good at it. He gave me loads of cheats and stuff. We had loads in common. He sent me a picture of him playing for the local football team. He said maybe I could join them. I was dead keen. He wanted to see how good I was. So I sent him a clip of me mucking about with a ball. He was impressed.
Cool. Will you come playing with me?
He told me to go to his place. Finally, we were going to meet. Well, almost.
Hey, is Jack there?
He's just nipped out. We're back in a bit.
Well,
why don't you come in and wait for him? Come on in. Come on.
That I shouldn't tell anyone. Not my mum and dad, not anyone. Then I remembered. I remembered the website from school. There is someone I can tell. Looking back, I know where I went wrong. When he told me that he wanted to meet up. I should have followed the advice. It's on the website. Don't meet up with any strangers without an adult you trust. Then it wouldn't have happened at all. Now I know you can do something.